the Bird. We're live at Nippert Stadium on ESPN right now at the University of Cincinnati.
It's third down and nine
for the Bearcats in Pittsburgh. And it's snowing like a motherfucker right now. Come on, Butch. Give Calero's the right fucking call. Jesus.
We have a pass completion for DJ Woods. Ricky Geary on the stop.
We're in the ninth row on the sideline right here. Fair catch.
Look at him. You can hear him. You can hear him. Step.
I hear him. Fucking snow is blowing right in our face. Nope, there's a TV camera. It's starting to feel a little bit more wet. Then it's going to start raining, is it? It's like getting lighter. Fucking camera's getting wet. I hope it don't fuck up.
Yeah. first interception, left out by Colby Gray.
All right, Butch. Either way, and let's get this play going. I mean, seriously. That ball is going to be wet every fucking play. If you wipe it with a towel, it ain't going to matter. I can't tell.
Isaiah Pete, the ball carrier. The down play by the ball shoot.
The Bearcat getting covered in snow.
Plus the yard
play, second and 11.
Reverse. He's getting hurt, the ball carrier.
Nice little reverse. Hope the camera picked it up.
Well, that was really like one read. It's 31.
We're going up the gut to Pete right here. Told you. He got it. He got it.
Isaiah Pete, the ball carrier. That's out of the play by Miles Kerrigan.
Come on,
defense! That was the change. First and 10 for the Bearcats.
All right, it's enough video for a while. I'm trying to take some pictures. All right, well, while the bird is currently stuffing his face, it's halftime at the UC game. We came in. What's this place called?
What?
Ain't like the rec center or something.
No.
Dude, that time, isn't this where you brought me when we came to the bookstore or whatever upstairs or when you were looking for something? They didn't have restaurants, did they? Anyway, we got some Burger King. Who knew they'd have stuff like that down here on a college campus? But, the stadium's outside. It's, halftime, 21-10 Pitt. What's Pitt? Pitt scored off of, two turnovers, right? Yeah, so 21-10. Probably could have scored before the half, but, you know, Butch Jones, he's a fucking idiot, and wasted timeouts and had a couple bad plays. You don't film when you're eating, right? You're going to get made fun of. Anyway, he dragged me down here. He got some free tickets. Shut up. Got some free tickets in a raffle. I mean, you know I like... I mean, come on, you people on YouTube know me, I'm more of a Buckeyes fan than anything, but, yeah, you know, you can't beat some free seats. We were in row 9 down there on pit sideline, so, I don't know, I might film some more before the game's over, but, yeah, we're in here, you know, getting warm, so, yeah, I'll see you guys later. not letting me zoom out. We ain't lost to them for a few years. The attendance at the end of this fucking game was horrible. I think most people left at halftime. What?
Who's
over where? Fuck him.
He's on the edge.
Fuck him. Whew. Man. What the hell are they down there singing? We lost. God, man, I can't feel my fucking fingers. See, next time I'll bring better gloves. Well, so long to the 2010 Bearcats. We finished what? Say 4-8? Finished 4-8. Oh, well. I'm a bigger Ohio State fan anyway. It ain't that big of a deal. The Berg, you ready to go?
Hold on a second.
What are we holding for?
I'll get a picture on the field here in a minute.
What? You can't go out there. Oh, whatever. I'm turning my camera off because I can't feel my fingers. Anything else you want to say? Maybe rant in the car?
Huh?
Maybe rant in the car? It's still snowing. I don't know if you can see it. It's still snowing. All right.